Okay, folks, for those of you out there who want to impress a certain special someone, we've got a psychedelic floral life hack using a simple highlighter. Here's the trick. Flowers show no discretion in the water they consume, so you can take advantage of that by adding dyes to the water that gives them life. The dye in that highlighter of yours contains a water-soluble fluorescent compound called pyranine, and this stuff is the key. So here's what you do. Get a highlighter, a couple of white flowers with their stems cut off, a pair of needle-nose pliers, a pair of sharp pliers, a paper towel, and a small glass vase or cup with 3 ounces of water in it. Oh, and of course, don't forget your blacklight. First, take your needle nose and pry open the back of the highlighter. Now get your sharp ones and start trimming off some of that plastic so you can reach back in there and grab the ink reservoir with the needle nose pliers. Now you're gonna wanna take it out and put it on top of a paper towel while you go get your water container. You're gonna start pinching and dripping highlighter ink from the reservoir into your water. And you're gonna want about 10 drops for every ounce of water in the container, so we're shooting for 30 in this case. Once you've got your ink to water ratio down, put your flowers in. After a full day, the petals will become fluorescent and absolutely stunning. I mean, really, take a look at that, it's amazing. And pro tip, you'll want your flowers nice and thirsty so you can deprive them of water for a little while and they'll slurp up that pyranine water even faster. Special thanks to the NSF Center for Sustainable Nanotechnology for working with us on this video. Check out their blog, there's a link down in the description. And hey, if you want to learn more about how fluorescence works at the chemical level, check out this other video that they helped us put together. Thanks for watching, folks. Hit thumbs up and subscribe on the way out, and don't forget to post any of your chemistry-related questions down in the comments. We'll see you again very soon.